In this video, we will discuss some commonly used special sets. As we mentioned in a previous video, we commonly denote special sets with capital blackboard-style letters. Capital blackboard Z denotes the set of integers, and capital blackboard N denotes the set of natural numbers. A capital blackboard P denotes the set of prime numbers. We will discuss prime numbers in a later video, but as a brief introduction, a prime number is a number whose only positive divisors are 1 and the number itself. A capital blackboard W denotes the set of whole numbers. The set of whole numbers is the set of natural numbers with the addition of 0. The final three sets will be discussed extensively in later videos, but it is important to introduce them now. For some natural number n, we define the set Zn as the set containing 0, 1, 2, and all of the positive integers up to n-1. For example, Z3 would contain the elements 0, 1, and 2, while Z6 would contain the elements 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We usually refer to this set as Zn, but we may also use the phrase Z mod n interchangeably. Similar to the set Zn, for some natural number n, we may define the set Zn without 0 to be the set containing the elements 1, 2, and all of the positive integers up to n-1. We may also refer to this set as Zn cross for simplicity. Finally, we use a capital blackboard A to represent the set of characters, which contains all of the letters of the alphabet along with the dash. This dash is used to represent a space and will be discussed in detail in a later video. On this slide, we illustrate some of the special sets from the previous slide with some examples. The first example is the roster form notation for the set of prime numbers. The first 10 prime numbers are shown, with the ellipsis at the end representing that this set goes on forever, a fact that we will prove in a later video. The final examples illustrate the roster forms for Zn and Zn without 0 for different natural numbers n. The final topic for this video is how to formulate a statement with sets. In previous videos, we expressed statements using full, complete sentences. But now that we know how to define sets and set membership, we can express statements using mathematical symbols instead. For each statement below, we will read the English translation of the mathematical statement that you see. Statement 1. For all natural numbers n, n is greater than or equal to 1. Statement 2. For all integers a and all integers b, a plus b is equal to b plus a. This is the commutativity of addition. Statement 3. For all prime numbers p, the only positive divisors of p are 1 and p. Statement 4. For all integers a and all integers b, where a is not equal to 0 and b is not equal to 0, the GCD of a and b is greater than or equal to 1. Statement 5. For all natural numbers a, 1 divides A. Statement 6. For all integers A, A mod 1 is equal to 0. This is another way of restating statement 5.